just gave the stone a good wash in the stream. Got it good and wet. Use plenty of water on the stone, don't just water it. You've got to get all the like sediment off the top of the stone. Each time you pass the blade over the stone, it cuts a layer off the stone. It's no good just wetting the stone afterwards, it leaves the shavings, if you like, on the stone. You don't want that. Try and keep your thumb dry. You can't test how sharp the blade is with a wet thumb. Equal number of strokes each way, each side of the blade. Oh yeah. Be careful when you're checking a blade's sharpness. The camera was a bit low earlier on, so I couldn't actually show you how it was done. But this is how you do it. Well, this is how I do it. Never run your finger that way. Okay? I use my thumb. I try and keep my thumb dry, because if it's dry, I can feel the edge of the blade gripping the skin on my thumb. And I can tell how sharp it is by doing that. Never run it that way. It may sound silly to have to say that, but I've seen it done. takes a while to get used to this. Once you've got used to it, you can tell exactly how sharp it is or how blunt it is. So do it carefully. That's how it's done.